My sisters and my dad, everybody was really excited yesterday. It was like the first phone call I got in the morning when I woke up. I was like, I barely got the opportunity to open my eyes. And I'm like, wait, what? I just wasn't expecting it. So it was such great news. And honestly, like my dad is crying, my
I was
sisters,
crying.
just to know that this channels to different generations. And especially like, my grandmother who's still alive. There are people in our family that they feel so blessed to actually witness this in our time. So I feel blessed to be able to show this to my own daughter. This is going to be amazing.